When we look at the world around us, we see it at the macro scale and develop an intuition about how materials behave. But at the micro level, the rules of the game are different. At small scales, the rates of chemical reactions change, and quantum mechanical effects that we ignore at large scales become important. When we understand the nanoscale, we can create new technologies. Here at RMIT, we've invested over $50 million in state-of-the-art facilities to drive research and innovation in nanotechnology. We've introduced a postgraduate degree that will foster discovery and develop leaders in the field. The Master of Nanotechnology and Smart Materials is for passionate scientists and engineers who want to make their mark. You'll specialize in either chemistry or physics-related nanotechnology and learn the latest experimental and computational modeling techniques. You'll study bio-inspired technologies and be trained to use the high-tech fabrication facilities at RMIT and around the world. Most of all, the program is designed to make graduates research ready, and the second year of the program is devoted to a major research project. With shortages in the nano-enabling specializations of chemistry, engineering, and microelectronics, graduates are in high demand in industry and research. From quantum mechanics to bioscience, nanotechnology is positively contributing to the world economy and will benefit future generations. At RMIT, we want students to find their passion and pursue it with all their ability.